We're trying to build the most sustainable transportation fleet in the world. So 100,000 units, that's a large volume of vehicles. We have to get this right.
Oh, wow.
We have an opportunity to really set the standard.
It's hard to not notice the changes around you.
We're at an inflection point in human history where our actions are shifting and fundamentally changing the nature of what this planet feels like to live in. So we're changing the climate. The time we have to make that shift is right now.
When you talk about Amazon's delivery fleet, why wouldn't we go electric? And we thought if we took Amazon's package delivery know-how and Rivian's vehicle expertise, and we worked backwards from the needs of the driver, what could we do? It needs to be the most functional, the highest performing, the safest.
Everything you see on the vehicle is a decision.
We'll mill out the clay, we'll see it in full size, we'll color it up, make it look like a real car, and it gives us a quick visual representation of what the vehicle is going to look like for production.
When we succeed, if we displace those gasoline vehicles with an electric vehicle, it'd be a large step forward in making our package delivery business sustainable, and it has a positive impact on the environment that's taking a leading role in sustainability.
Which is incredible for the planet. It's a good thing. Raising the bar will drive others to become more efficient. It's going to be an iconic vehicle.